as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
Green boy. Good boy. Good job, buddy.
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
What?
The trouble in my dragon.
No, you're fine, just act normal. Drop from entry style. Looking around, well, we all got blue shirts. Obviously, we want to dress up. Dressier. Emily has some good shoes. Yeah, I would go dressier than that. And you can do sturdy, like clothing. Go.
My favorite part of 4-H is getting to build a relationship with my animals and getting all the hands-on experience with them, as well as meeting new people.
And who's your llama?
This is Comet.
Contemplating bringing a felting project to school, but I think I'd get like body tackled by the security.
Fluente, eh? What do you think?
Aw, cute.
Aw,
yeah.
That's just like you.
And one,
how
about a little
star? Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road.
What is your favorite part of 4-H?
My favorite part of 4-H is getting to work with the animals and develop new training techniques.
And what's your alpaca's name?
This is R2.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.